Ladies and gentlemen!
Wala pala, joke na. Okay guys, thank you so much guys.
And have a wonderful evening.
Yes!
Thank you. magandang magandang gabi po sa inyong lahat! Kamusta po kayo? Kamusta naman po kayo lahat? Ito, parang nahila ang energy natin. Kamusta po kayo lahat? Yes! Alam niyo po, I actually don't know what to say right now kasi we have been doing this po for a few times na, like, simula po nung dumating kami sa first city namin, which was Toronto, and all I can say is kahit po napakalamig ng panahon dito sa Canada, hindi po namin yung naramdaman dahil sa sobrang warm ninyong lahat. Kaya maraming salamat po for welcoming us here in Calgary, and we're just so happy to be here po, and para sa pinakahuling show namin sa Moira Live in Canada. Masaya-masaya po ako na kayo po yung nakasama namin sa last show namin dito, and it's such an honor po, and it's a blessing to be a part of this show, and that's why I have another song for all of you.
Thank you.
wait lang, kung ino mo lang yung drum. So before I sing my last song, I just want to take this opportunity po to thank all the people na sinamahan po kami sa show na to at nagbigay ng love and support para maging successful po itong event na ito. Of course, the genuine plaga of Great Way Financials, I manage sila, salamat po, Queenie Rondilia of Consignment Queen, Eric Blas of EXP Realty, Max's Restaurant, Lini Pakulba of East West College, All Seasons Decor, Virgilio Mac Pagaduan of Canada Vertex, Juby Cruz of Peerless Training Institute, Angelo Mariano of Great Canadian Solutions, Chester Johnson of Crosstown Auto Center, Ingram, UMAC Express Cargo, Rod and Mitch Magnaya of Sanap Sanap Catering and Restaurant, Mark Gonzalez of iPrint 2, Belinda Young of Bell Marketing Education, Mommy Vilma of Barrio Fiesta, Luisa Lumibao of Lashes and Pigments, Sharon Bernabe of Chicharon and Man's Restaurant. Maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat. Special thanks po sa lahat naman nagpapadala ng food sa amin. So lang po, I just wanna mention that kasi hindi po namin masyadong na-miss yung Pilipinas dahil every city po na pinupuntahan namin, hindi nawawala yung Filipino food. So maraming salamat po sa inyong lahat. And thank you all for coming tonight. I hope you continue supporting Filipino music and Filipino artists po like us. Again, maraming salamat po. We love you all. And ito pong mga huling kong kanta ay ilan sa mga favorites ko na kinanta ng mga icons natin sa music industry. At kung meron man po sa inyo dito nakapanood sa first ever concert ko po, kinanta ko po itong medley na yun doon. Kaya I wanna share it to all of you tonight. So, Thank you.
Pwede ba? O wala? Thank you. Anyway, gusto ko lang mag-thank you pala sa mga kasama.
Walang thank you, na tayo!
At maraming maraming salamat sa lahat ng mga tulong sa atin ng mga event na ito. Naiigit
kasi
nung
isang paa.
Susunod na kanta.
Lagi masaya ka na puro kanilang basa.
Sa atin namin.
Sakit na!
Sa atin namin.
Wala pa si
Boyo
kanya.
Basta na kami. Kasi kami mga kawit mo yung
pili. Kami, kanina masaya kami. Nung kumanta ka, hindi na.
Ang mga talaga special. Kayong lahat, ginawa niyo special yung stay namin dito. Everywhere we go, very warm lang ng tao. So maraming salamin sa inyo. But at the same time, excited na rin kami na makita at makapinuloy aming mga mahal sa buhay. At ang susunod na kantang to ay inaaral ko sa babaeng may bilis sa mga sinasin ko. Konting background ng story ng song ko, isang tuwa ka naman. It's a song ko yun, nung nililigawan ko pa ng sikilin niya. Tapos, ano yung kinigwento ko kasi ko? Trivia, first boyfriend niya ako. Nung, kaya, sobrang special kasi na yun for the first boyfriend. Kasi yung mas nililigawan ko pa. Okay.
I
ko'y sinaktan mo. To the Canada Night. Thank you so much for filling it up. Thank you so much for giving us such a great and such an amazing tour. Maraming 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 salamat. So tonight I want to take you guys through the end of not just a chapter, but the closing of a book. I'm doing my best, trying to make sense of it. I know that we all go through things differently, right? We all process things differently. Some people are comfortable with being vulnerable and crying, while some people are more comfortable with hiding their pain and trying to hide it until hopefully it disappears eventually. When I was younger, I used to have this habit of hiding under the bathroom sink and turning the faucet on every time I needed to cry. Because I saw that my parents were going through enough, and I didn't want to add on to their burdens. So every time I needed to cry, I would go inside the bathroom, I'd turn the faucet on and cry. And I actually stopped having that happen already until this one. And I know that I'm not alone when I say that there are silent battles that we don't tell anyone about. That there are so many battles in our heads that no one knows about. I know that there are so many people in this room that are going through so many things, but the people around them are going through their own. So instead of developing that habit again, the moment I recognized it, I took that habit. I put it into paper. And I made it into a song. The song is called Under the Bathroom Sink. And I dedicate it to everybody who's ever felt alone. I've been thinking lately.
Is it that hard to love you? We love you, Mama! We love you!
inside my chair, I found myself deep in the water. I thought you'd pull me closer, but you left and held another. I stayed because you and I, we look so good on paper. You don't love anymore. But I'm moving, my soul was Kaveri, thank you so much again for being here. You don't know how much it means to us. And I don't know, I think today is just extra emotional. It's such a bittersweet moment to just not have another show after this in Canada.
You can stay here!
And I'm just getting so sad because Canada's gotten so close to our hearts, and I've managed not to cry a single tear in the last pandemic. I cried one tear, and I didn't. But I've been holding on since the first song, because the moment I saw you guys, I feel like I miss you guys already. And
nasisipaks
na po pa rin lahat sa inyo. I just wanna thank you all. Ngayon ako doon ko siya, sorry na nakikita ko. Thank you really. And I wanna dedicate this song to you guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
sapato mo. Nagbibigay mo na nami-miss ko kayo.
Pero!
Ang dati nang tinatakbuhan pero hindi niya na pwedeng tawagan. Ang dati yun yung una yung itetext ko kung ano nangyari sa buhay ko, maganda man yung mga. Tapos ngayon hindi niya na pwedeng tawagan. Inisip ko nyo. Wala? For me, it's my grandma. And you know what? I finally figured it out while walking this very long walk. And oh my God, why I was extra emotional today. Today is actually my grandma's 60th anniversary, 10th anniversary. I was wondering why I woke up as if I was missing someone. And walking here, I finally figured it out just because 6 years ago I lost her. And so this song is dedicated to her, dedicated to everybody who are missing somebody. This song is called Take Her to Me.
Thank you.
Someday I know later. And have by the rainbows. And I only wish I'll make you proud. I know.
And still thank him for giving me room.
after all of this heartbreak. I know God heard me pray, and I will still find my way home. You are? Where? I'm working there. Santarina? Who? Pepsi? I'm from Calaclan. Okay, too. Kaya ko kayo lumipat dito kasi malakas ko rin dito. Sige po. May nakita ko kanina, naka-break lang yun. There are things that we have to let go, right? Have you ever ridden a roller coaster? Yeah? You know that feeling when you're on top and you try to inhale as much as you can so that the drop isn't that scary? Do you know what I'm talking about?
Yes!
But then you realize the moment it drops that no matter how many times you inhale or exhale, the fear is the same. And when I wrote this song, I just want to realize that the most painful things are never the ones that we're prepared for. The most painful things, even if we did prepare for them, we can never really prepare for. No matter how many times we inhale and exhale, so the best thing we can do is to just take a breath before it all sinks in. It's a good one, so how do you want to hear your voice today?
Suspended in the air, I hear myself breathing.
Saya.
Saya yang tanya.
Mesti kapan, ha?
Kaya mo yan, Mars!
Salam. Uwi mo na ako. Nakatama naman yan. This next song needs to be another happy song.
Kalau aku ikut, ikut. Sali ka din na.
Kala din namin masaya yung kanta mo.
More saya!
Before I move on, I want to acknowledge major sponsor. Toyota by Cynthia Pineda. Let's give it up. Producers, Jimenez, Espiritu. Ay, kaya may mag-uwi sa akin. Kuya Earl, Abuyan. And Ate Hanalan Domingo. Cooperation with SJ Events and Productions. And also, excuse me. Wala pong kinalaman yung ligo niya dito. I also want to acknowledge TJ Monterde and Zephanie, who is the and also our amazing friend Axe. Thank you guys for being part of this tour. Thank you for being a part of this tour. And also our hosts. Thank you. Jake na yung si Jake. And also I wanna acknowledge si Kuya Jogger pa nandito. Alam niyo ba, nung shooting po ng Malaya music video, at dun si Kuya Jogger nang gugulo. Tama po, hindi makaiyak si Ate Angelica tsaka si Kuya Sam kasi nandun siya nang gugulo. Hindi rin niya alam ba't siya nandun. So, sobrang nagulat ako kasi nandito naman siya. Nagugulo pa rin. So, thanks Kuya Jomer. It's so nice to see you. And also, before I sing this next song, is it okay if I introduce to you my best friends? They've been my best friends for the last 8 years. And they also happen to be my band. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Roop Sibo and Jomer. Thank you. we also have my sound engineer, Tim Rekla. Alam niyo gusto niya po kayo, kasi yung iba fini-feedbackan lang. Ibig sabihin, mahal niya po kayo.
Yes! Ano ang pinamahal?
I'm coming out with a new album. And I released my first single a month ago, which was Ikaw and Sala. And I released the second single last night, which was... Have you guys listened to it yet? Yeah! This song is nothing personal. This song is a song about boundaries and knowing your worth. Baka nga siguro dahil hindi ka naligo po yan.
Come on!
This song was actually more about the God who answers prayers. And I just wanted to share this with you because you guys are the last stop of our US to Canada tour. The band and I and our entire team, we all learned so much in this tour. And one of the things that I learned while in transit, hopping from one city to the next here in Canada, is that God never wastes pain. We may think in the moment that God just wants us to go through this. But God doesn't want us to go through any of this. We go through this because we're human. We go through this because we mess up. We go through this because we live in an imperfect world. But what God does is He takes all our brokenness and all the messy pieces and He makes something beautiful out of it. I used to think, oh, this is happening for a reason. Yeah, it does. Everything does happen for a reason. But now it's easier to grasp that in an imperfect world, I am helped by a perfect God. In an imperfect world where it's so hard to trust people, in a world where it's so hard to give your trust away because people keep breaking it, there's one person who will always turn it around whatever happens. And so this song, I wrote this song because in that very moment I knew that He heard my prayers. And if He did it before,
can definitely do it again. And the great thing about God is He loves outdoing Himself. So if what we think He did good before, He'll do so much better now. And that's what I'm gonna keep believing for. Not just for me, but for everybody here. One thing that people always tell me is, why do I keep singing sad songs? Sometimes I get almost shy to sing sad songs. But I also realize that there's no healing without acknowledgement. And there are times that we just really need to know what is hurting us, to know what we need to let go of. And this next album that I have, and this entire tour, it's about acknowledging the pain so that we can move forward and move over to spring. And so Calgary, thank you so much. Thank you because you guys have been part of an entire journey and an entire season of healing, of hope, and of so much love that we never knew we could feel again. So thank you so, so much, Calgary. Thank you for being here. On behalf of my band, my team, and I, we love you, and we are so honored to be able to perform for you tonight. Thank you so much.
Thank you.